Let's talk about tire strategy. Here you'll find the information about how many sets you have remaining and the current level of wear. You can also change tire strategy in advance of the race. Push the car too much in the first few laps. The track's green and there'll be a lack of grip.
Clear.
top of the table. Showing that engine temperatures are looking good. Slower than you through all three sectors. There's 5 minutes remaining in the session. We're in the bottom half of the field. optimal temperature. Track is pretty busy at the moment. There's 5 minutes remaining in the session. Awesome, awesome result. Pole position, well done. All set.
Behind's closing in.
some debris on the tyres, you'll lose some grip until it wears off. We'll be right back. Great drive, great drive. You dominated the whole weekend. Pole and the race win. Fantastic. You're topping the Drivers' Championship. Keep this up and we'll be crowning you champion at the end of the season.
Congratulations. This must be a really special moment for you today, as it's your first victory in Formula One. Give us your thoughts on this result. Tell me, what are your hopes and aspirations for the current season? And do you have any personal objectives that you want to achieve? Now, bringing the car home was your main objective for this race, and you succeeded in doing that. So are the team happy with how the weekend has gone?